And this is exactly the composure they were missing on the other opportunities. You see Betfort, you see the ball bounce, a misclear by Ali Krieger, but then have the composure just to bend this and tuck this into the far corner around Smith as a substitute coming in with maybe her third touch of the game. What a goal.
That is picturesque stuff. Her second NWSL goal in 15 appearances. Comes in the 62nd.